This is my uncle Colin McVicar, who by all accounts was a lovely guy, and who lost his life on board HMS Harvester when she was torpedoed in the Battle of the Atlantic 79 years ago.